Hi guys, I've got the pan out of the lye tank. It's still got a little bit of stuff on it, but I'm gonna let the E-tank take care of it. We're gonna lower it down, make sure it does not touching, you know, any of the anodes, get it all straight, and then we'll take and hook the ground back up, and we'll fire it up, and we'll see.